I've came to Petworth in 1978 when I married, and I was very attracted to the walled garden when I first came here because it seemed a more intimate space to the great vast landscape park and the huge house. I was very drawn towards spending time in this walled garden. The soil here has been very beautifully looked after for a long, long time. So everything grows here very well. I'm very lucky in that way.